might not have been able to repair his brains that I blew out of his head with the fucking fully automatic shotgun. But I'll be able to repair his hat.